Here is the case with no I/O board. It looks kind of funny because it's still got the protective film on there. You know, once it's, I didn't want to take that off. It'll look clearer once that's gone. I added some fan holes to mount a fan. And I had enough to make a little fan guard for you.